Next time on Richard Hammond's Big.
Hundreds of meters beneath the Alps.
The Brenner Tunnel.
Oh, funny. The cutting head is chewing its way through two tectonic plates. 21 million cubic meters of rubble. Perfect recycling. Excavate rock, bring it to a processing plant and turn it into concrete to line those tunnels. Wow.
They'll have built the impossible through the impassable.
Richard Hammond's Big continues Wednesday at 9. Brand new and exclusive on Discovery.